Well, here it is again, and he does brilliantly to get this on target because the ball's slightly behind him and he has no time to adjust. What a piece of skill that is.